Page three, and I move the subtotal 2556, is that what it is? Is that the right?
Yes.
2556.
2556.
Second.
Three.
The, I guess I get to talk about this one. The increase per our last meeting, that 3% does not have to do with a 3% raise. It has to do with the fact that we added meetings.
Extra meetings.
We needed to pay for those extra meetings. We're now up to 20. Not too long ago, we were more like 15. So we've been shipping it out and keeping our budget down and other things. So the thing I'm going to throw out to you tonight, because we kind of left off when we discussed the budget, we put that number through, is what we're going to pay for the secretary. So this is the part where we don't need a lot of discussion. Our rate is $95 a meeting, flat.
If I may, when you're ready.
Okay, I am ready on that particular part.
In run around the voters again.
I'm sorry?
In run around the voters.
On what?
On changing that amount of money and getting it into the default budget.
What, we didn't change anything, Michael?
I know you didn't, but when you changed it, that got into the default budget and shouldn't be there. So therefore, I suggest we put it only in the budget. If the budget passes, it's there, because they're assuming.
You can take that out of the default budget.
They're assuming it's already been approved by this committee when they did the default budget.
I don't agree with that, in which case we're going to have to pay for it out of supplies and education. Bear that in mind.
Did you get that, Christie? Okay.
All right, so if you would take that unbilled it out of the default budget, so that the default budget for us will remain the same as it was this year. But going forward, let me just caution you, it can be done, we're doing it this year, okay? To pay the bill for the secretary next year, it will have to come out of the supply and the education budget, apples for apples, if, should we have a default budget, so just remember that.
Well, it depends how much we pay her.
No, it's out, we're not changing the rate in the default budget.
I don't understand.
I don't want to spend 2 hours on four lines of our budget. You're insisting that we change the default budget to mirror what we have this year without that increase of 3% for the additional meetings.
I'm saying that's an in run around the voters if you leave it in there, that's all I'm saying.
But we didn't put it there.
Well, since we're criticizing other people for doing that, we are now taking it out of our budget.
That's fine.
We are not changing the rate. We're not going to decrease the rate we're going to pay the secretary, because that's an issue all in itself. But apples for apples going forward, paying the secretary $95, all right? You only have two other areas you'll be able to take the additional meetings out of next year. It'll have to come out of education and supplies. So bear in mind that that's where it's going to hurt you, where we put in education for new members next year. If we don't pass a budget, there will not be money for education. Is everybody clear on that?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
We're very clear.
All right.
Just to be clear, I believe the default budget is still by the board of selectmen, and that number is set, and they voted on that. So I'm not entirely sure that a vote of this committee changes that number. I understand your intent, that's fine.
All right, then I guess.
But the default budget, the board of selectmen will have that.
Then we would need to request from the board of selectmen, Jim, that they readjust that number. All right, technically, you're right. It's their budget. We don't make a default budget. The board of selectmen makes the default budget. So I'll put it in writing and send it off to you.
Send it off to Phil, the chairman.
Right, but if you would make sure that it's brought up at the next meeting, that we are going to go back.
You send it to him and he'll, chairman, he sets the agenda.
We're going to make our motion.
Okay.
Is there a motion or anything, or are you just?
I'll make a motion.
Do you need a motion for that, or is that?
Yeah, I'd like a motion for that from Michael, that we reduce.
Yes, the 3% that we got on there, was it?
Yeah, we reduce the default budget amount and revert to the 2014 budget.
We're going to have to request, the motion would have to say, request the selectmen to reduce it by the 3% that was added back a month or two ago, blah, 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 blah.
Which came to 55.50.
Anybody want to second that?
Second. I made motion.
All right, all those in favor?
You made the
discussion?
No, Phil.
I'm going to abstain because I'm still not clear as to what we're doing here with the default budget on this.
We're not. We're making a suggestion at the Board of Selectmen. Because only they can choose.
Repeat the motion again.
Petition the Board of Selectmen.
Reduce that line by 3%.
We're asking the Board of Selectmen to reduce that by the 3% that was added in their calculations of the default budget, which they assumed would be there because it was talked and approved at this, at our budget committee meeting 2 or 3 months ago. That's the bottom line.
Okay.
In other words, we're not going to take any increase in the default budget.
Right.
However, getting back to the real budget.
No.
Okay? We'll leave that 3% in the real budget to cover those meetings.
Mm-hmm.
All right? And now the discussion is whether or not you want to raise the rate.
What was the vote?
Oh.
On which one?
There was no vote.
We haven't had it yet.
We haven't had a vote yet.
I know. All right. All right. All those in favor of the motion?
To ask them to do that.
To ask them to back it.
To ask, yeah.
Okay. And opposed?
I'm abstaining.
All right.
I don't blame you.
Don't blame you.
And you're not opposed, you brought it up.
Of course not.
Okay.